I mean, you know, our whole thing is being one day at a time, end of every week. And, you know, just try to keep pressing forward and don't look back, don't look forward. Just do what we have to do this week to be winning.
Is it hard to keep that up?
I mean, you know, sometimes, yeah. But, you know, you have to press forward and you have to just stay the path.
So what's the hardest thing about getting to win? Because, I mean, this is a perfect example. The board is not good on offense. You guys could have had every reason to just come out sluggish. Just come 54 points.
Yeah, I mean, how did it? You know, that's kind of this mentality we've built up since I've gotten here. You know, that's kind of like our brand. That's our brand. We don't try to come out slow. We always try to come out and do our best.
So you guys basically defy human nature.
We try. We try for sure. We don't always do it, but we try.
Sounds good, man. Congratulations.
Yes, I appreciate
it. Your dad used to call me all the time. I didn't call him.
Oh, yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Come on, roll, Jesse. All right, Bradley. I know you guys have done this before, but like I said, it doesn't get old this much quicker than that.
Yes, sir, it does. To win championships, you know, that's what we do it all for.
You know, you beat somebody 54-16 and beat the same as you want. Playing great the whole game, and offensively, really, it's like you were a lot of same.
You know, we weren't executing like we needed to. You know, our defense was picking us up, special teams was being huge, and, you know, we finally got the ball rolling. And
defensively, did they give you anything you had prepared for? Or they just were pretty good early on, had a hard time getting the
teams? No, you know, they were really good defense, and, you know, we had to just keep pounding away, and finally, we kind of broke a little bit and started going forward.
Taylor,
his team's
on doing it. I mean, he'll miss a play, he'll miss somebody, and then he comes back the next series and makes an incredible play. Talk about this kid and the job he's done for
him. You know, he's very mature. We've talked about it all season. Very smart. And he never breaks away from the path. He just keeps staying the course and doesn't let the little things affect him.
This is phase one, I guess. Undefeated in the regular season, win the SEC championship, and now you know what you got lined in. This will break them.
You know, it's a great opportunity to rest and recover and, you know, get back right and get ready for the next game.
The fact that you've been